Well, Chiefs fans, this is where it gets interesting. As I'm out and about, the Chiefs have put another group of players onto the COVID list. They are now down 7 starters, 8 if you count Blake Bell, who replaced Travis Kelce. They're in trouble. We'll talk about it more on RGR.